In the pen right now.
This is in the air to right field. Back it goes. Nando has done it again. Fernando Tatis Jr., a grand slam. And the Padres go on top 14-3.
And this ball blasted out to center. Robles, and he caught it. Took a steep route to it. Now he launches a throw to first. Look at that throw. That's
game. Fly ball, hammer deep left. It's a grand slam for Adam Duvall. I can't believe it.
And the Braves have scored 29 times. When you do it.
Acuña, pero aquí en su primer turno tiene la cuenta tres bolas, un strike y un imparable profundo sin duda. Home run del abusador Ronald Acuña Jr.
Javi gonna bat left-handed for the second time. He is 0 for 1 as a left-handed batter.
It's legit.
And he's got one in the gap. He is a 500 hitter left-handed as he pulls into second with a double.
0-2. To right field. Adam Engel is there. A no-hitter. The 19th in White Sox history.
Albert skying one down the left field line, hit well. He's watching this one go. That is gone. Big fly number 660 for Albert Pujols. He is just now tied Willie Mays on the all-time home run list.
2-0 to Judges. Hit a bunch to left. He did it again. Oh, my. Aaron Judge. Homers in five straight.
That's a broken bat flare down the line to right and sinks in there for Marte. Betts over to dig it out. Marte headed to second. He's going to try for three. Mookie's throw right on the
2-2. Ramirez to Moncada. Yoan drills it way back right field. Look out, Goose. It's a three-run shot.
And he took it out way back, 417. And just like that.
Neither did Yaz. Another absolute blitzkrieg. Oh boy, that one, a line drive to left field and bring him home. Three in a row, Abreu has the last one and Tim's having a party. In the air, left field, Eloy Jimenez to the line and gone again. Four in a row. And a 7-0 lead.
2-2.